big homie Wendell, he was in town the other night. So I went to go check it out. And I knew it was gonna be a special night because as soon as I walked in the building, I seen the baddest chick I ever seen in my life. She had to be about 45. Hell, it had to be her birthday because she had that money print on her shirt. You know how to do that. Ain't gonna lie, I was so nervous. But you know your boy Hollywood had to approach. Well, I built up my confidence. Being a young man myself, I went over to her. And she told me this, she says, I'm officially grown and sexy. And I can see that face. Cause I'm officially 45. Yeah. And I'm looking for a good man. Every now and then, put the spice in my life. I thought she was gonna shoot it down. Before I give you all this loving, young man, it's one thing I gotta know. She told me, is you 25 enough? Yeah, baby. And do you do grown folks stuff? Yeah, I gotta know, shawty. Is you 25 enough?
Yeah, I got
gotta know, shawty. Is it 25 and up? Yeah, baby. And do you do all those?